Hello everyone, welcome back to our Sleep Yangon channel. I'm Sweety. Today I arrived at Yidashi Old Street in Pahan Township. So I will walk around you here and I will buy some street food. So let's play sport with me. Most of the numerous street food is made with coconut, so it is, the price is only 700 yamachets, which is 50 cents only. In Yangon, we can find many shops for pork steak shops. If you are a pork lover, so you can eat in Yangon pork steak. I eat pork meal. Oh, we have a spicy socks here. So I'm so excited because I love pork. So spicy. Yeah. In popster shop, we can find a perfect match with the soups. It is made with pork pop stick, some pop, and some vegetable here. So. Pork meal taste and also sweet and spicy too. In this shop, the price for one pork steak is 100 jet in Myanmar jet, which is 7 cents only, so we can eat many kinds of pork steak. Now I bought one of the Burmese snacks in Yangon. So today I bought two flavors. For one, it's spicy with vegetable, and the next one is jaggery juice. So one is spicy, and other one is for sweet taste. So it is 400 nimajets for spicy one, and also sweet one is 300 nimajets only. So which is 20 cents only.
Oh, I don't know. mo yung aduche, dito niya mag-rain mo.
Now, I bought a Rakhine style papaya salad. Here for a lot of spicy, so it looks spicy, right? Yeah, this is spicy. So, it includes a lot of spicy and also chili, peanuts, papaya, and also tomato. So, the taste is so good. It's really nice. So, this one is 500 Myanmar jet, which is 30 cents only. Today, I walk around Oyedashi Street in Bahan Township and also many street food as you see in this video. So let me stop my video here, and also I hope you will like this video. So if you like this video, you will also like this video and this video too. So see you in the next video. Bye bye!